That was the scariest thing I ever done, I think. Shit.